fine. Looks like, is that one leaving right now? Looks like he's sticking out, right?
There is a trail that runs, I think, all the way down there. It takes you all the way down to the campground. If you want to.
Have here. Thank you. I guess this would be considered a big pothole.
Result of the swirling, rushing meltwater. They are found atop the cliffs high above the present level of the river. They are mute evidence that the water level was once above this point. Potholes vary considerably in size, depending on how long the water swirled over the rock. It is believed that potholes are still being formed today. Whenever unusually heavy spring runoff of winter snows creates a torrent of water, the conditions for creating new potholes exist. Eddies and backwashes among the rocks near the banks. Whirlpools often develop in a swift current and high volume of water. Pebbles, sand, and other rock particles carried by the rushing water are caught by the whirlpool and begin to spin very rapidly.
Sitting in a giant pothole right now, standing in one.
What do you think, Emily? Huh?